Ugh, oh, why is my mic so dusty? Oh, why is my back already hurting? How we doing today? Oh. Game would you like to capture? Here we go. Oh, my PNG tuber. Need that. Here we go. Hello. Continuing with, just finished quota 2. I'm gonna continue with this as long as I can. Pickles. It's ass time. Come get your ass. Holy crap. I don't know if I picked up with the mic, but my dog just yelped real loud. Doing it again. I think that might pick up on the mic. I don't know. It's pretty loud. Oh, I found the apparatus. Nice. Let's check out this room. Lights are actually on for once. I could grab the apparatus later. Wow, I can't see anything. Which one's worth more? This one. It's worth quite a bit. That's okay. Well, let's monster spawn. Nice. Okay. We're going to take you. We're gonna drop you off. Also gonna drop you off. This is driving me crazy again. What in God's name is making this noise on my desk? I'll never know. It doesn't pick up on the mic, but it's there. I like how whenever, like almost whenever I go to Assurance, I just casually find turrets right near where I am that somehow didn't get me. Oh, it's the gift. Lord Excel. Microsoft Excel. So actually, just earlier this morning, I was eating breakfast. this guy, I don't remember his username, but he posts videos of Lethal Company and Monster AI. I was watching on the Bracken, and the Bracken's AI is so interesting. It actually makes me feel a lot better. Going in solo here on these ones, because the Bracken is actually really easy to avoid. I'm gonna come get these last bottles, and I should be fine. It's only one. Something might spawn, but not too worried. Myself. Oh yeah, I'll have more than enough for Titan. Nice. Stormy? I don't want that. Bracken AI, like I was saying, I watched that video. Bracken AI, the minute you make eye contact with it, or you look at it and it's noticed, unless you, like, you're way too close to it, or can just maybe turn around and snap your neck immediately, or, you know, you get in its space, you have 23 seconds where it will not attack you and it will actively run away from you. Which I didn't know. I find that really, really interesting. Sure. So, you're automatically safe for like 20 plus seconds when you look at a Bracken. Because it goes right into its retreating phase, it won't break out of that. But it's also pretty smart. It's also a smart cookie. So seeing it at first, did I? Ah! Okay. That was unexpected. Also, when you're running, you're faster than it. It's faster than you if you're walking. If you're running, you can outpace it. But it always knows where you are. All times. It knows where every player is and what direction they're facing. So you can't really escape it. Okay, I'm gonna have to run. Offense loot. I don't think that does much. But yeah, the Bracken's also really smart, so seeing it in the first place can actually be surprisingly hard. Like, it will guess where you're going to go. I would jump down without dying. Whatever. I'm just gonna leave. It's already noon. Bracken's AI is so interesting. No turret? No turret. Good. Robot. What a funny little guy. No turret? Oh, of course you're right by the main entrance. Can I grab? Please let me grab. Are you 20 pounds? I know the easy answer is for game balance, but like, why is everything so heavy for no reason? Like, we have 20 pound hairbrushes. I really need to sell Coda now. I'll get rid of it as much as possible. Why are you sad, robot? There's no need to be sad. How much is this? Like... Okay, Jeb, jeez. Jeez, almost. It's 332. Everything's worth so much here. It's worth the least. Oi, Jeb, thank you. I'm gonna do some more. And we head into Tit after this one. We get mad at Tit for this one. I need to move all these things this way. This is gonna become a even bigger mess real quick. Shovel goes here. And we leave. What is my dog howling at? So much left over. I have enough for the next quota. More than enough for next quota. Okay, let's check with the Stormy. So we're not gonna go there. We're gonna start with assurance. I don't screw with Stormy Titan. Just, I have never once lived through a Stormy Titan. Okay. No entrance turrets. What is... nothing. This is... something. Wow, I wish I could see. I will try the main entrance instead. There's shadowy fog permeating the fire engines. I'm not screwing with that either. No turrets? Why is it so dark? Why is it so freaking dark? There's like nothing here. Is there like nothing here? You know what? Let's look for a beehive. Let's search for a beehive. At this point, I'm not gonna screw with anything like pitch black turret heavy assurance if I don't need to. I almost ran right into that. Is that sitting in mud? It's sitting in mud. Ow. Man. Another one? Why are there so many pumpkins? What is this terrain generation? Seekers, you need to fix your object generation. Beans? No. That was a lovely waste of time. The thing is, like, I can afford to skip these if it means I have a higher chance of not dying. And I should skip these to avoid dying. Are you... the odds? What are the odds? Why do I keep getting Mansion Titan? There's... what is it? Like a 5% chance. A 5% chance, and like half the time, many times in a row, I get Mansion Titan. Bro. Oh god, I hate it. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Oh, that's a painting? Oh no, just a box. I love not being able to see. Okay. Somebody turn the lights on, please. I'll use this as a flashlight. Anything around here? No. Let's see what the fire exit has. Maybe the fire exit. Closer loop. Limp. That's locked. Okay, fine. I'll just leave with this. Why not? I don't feel like screwing around with Mansion Titan. this is a mess. One, two, three. Swear to God, I get the mansion again. Okay, good. Jeez. Is this? Ooh, apparatus. Magnifying glass. I'll come get this last. Oh, that's a long, creepy hallway. That's a key. Oh, nice. Whoa. Don't mind if I, yes. Drop this, go get the apparatus, and we can go. I don't like staying past noon. And that's why I don't like staying past noon. Fuck you. Oh, it was like the one guy out there. Let's just start grabbing random tiny things. How are you today?
Your hard work is invaluable to the company.
Thank you, Jim. That should be enough. Oh, I way oversold my 700. What's the new quota? 600? 700. 704. What do we have in the ship right now? 447 and pickles. Are the pickles included in that? She have like 500 almost right now. Easy quota. Make. Foggy Titan is really just barely any different from normal Titan. It's like a little extra foggy, but not really. It's Titan already foggy. Are you kidding me? Whoa. I almost ran straight into that mine. That would have been really funny though. God, that's annoying. that another mine? Mine Titan. Got it. Anything? Wow. We love Mansion Titan. Coffee mug. Painting. God, I keep the mine. Yeah, I heard something in there. Things have already spawned, I'm gonna dip. I almost jumped straight off the edge or the ladder. That's a mimic. There's a mimic. Screw off. I knew I was hearing something weird. Where are you? Let me see you. Oh god! I freaked out and forgot to bring the loot in! No, the coffee mug! I already exceeded quota, it's fine. Oh my god. Okay, it's normal weather. I was hearing something walk around, and then I heard a second set of footsteps on the catwalk or the stairs, and I was like, you know what, I think this is a great time to leave. I hate mimics. I put a shovel in the ship, just in case it follows me or it decides to camp my ship waiting for me. But I don't bring a shovel with me because it takes up an inventory slot and it wastes like something. And like 99% of the time. Okay, good. I'm not actually gonna run into anything in here because I get in and out so fast. You missed me almost running into a mine and dying. I'm gonna go check out the fire exit. I also heard a mimic and then freaked out and almost just didn't put any loot in the ship. Having met your match in fear party tricks. Can you explain? I just see someone walking down there? No. Now I'm paranoid. Really good at guessing people's fears. Apparently to the point of magical wording. Interesting. Archivist, what am I afraid of? Guess my fears. You already know arachnophobia. I talk about that a lot, so that's cheating. Another clear tip. Like asking somebody, it's like finding out somebody's an artist and going, oh, you should draw me. Good. I was actually going to lose my mind if it was Mansion Titan. I'm gonna be really mad. I'm going to the fire exit. Suffocation? Honeycomb. What? No, I mean, I think everyone has an instinctive fear of being. Okay, just pipes. I think everyone's afraid of suffocation, but it's not like a phobia of mine. Unless you count asthma attacks. The asthma havers afraid of suffocation. Herder. Oh, come on. Give me more than two things, Titan. Really? The 1/16th failure rate strikes again. Yeah, it does. Oh. Why did that not scan? Why the lag? Well, why are we 20 FPS? I almost forgot to put it in again. Usually when there's lag, it's because there's a centipede inside that got stuck somewhere. Audio stuck centipede. There's a mod that actually fixes that, but you're not allowed to have mods if you're gonna do official runs, so. And now I be a little more worried about, math quota. Okay, so we got 7 and 4. So we got 100. Another hundo. It's 200. You want to scan this? This is 300. Would be 440. Something a little over 60, maybe. You know what? I'm gonna sell this in case this comes wrong. Should have blown the air horn one last time. So that's 643. Six oh four. I need like 661. So one apparatus. Okay, it's not gonna scan. Oh, I can't take anything back. Okay. I wouldn't sure why the grab shows up if I just can't take it back. Do I have left over? 446. About 500. 922. Almost at the 1,000 quota stair. Criminal. My smooth criminal. I really wonder if I'd feel better if I brought a shovel. All of my deaths so far haven't been I couldn't avoid any of my previous deaths from this with a shovel, so. God bless. Oh, that's a turret. It didn't scan the turret. It just didn't scan the turret again. Where's the apparatus? My god. Okay. See, I did... See, this is what happens when your scanner is broken. Zekers. Oh, the ladder. See, I was correct. That none of my deaths could have been avoidable with a shovel. Or you need 400 plus every day to make this. Let's do it. I haven't naturally died to a mine in a very long time. Of course it would happen on Titan, where scanning turrets and stuff is just... Seekers, please fix the in-game scanner. I have unnaturally died to one and I rage quit. That's why I say naturally. Again, it happened again. Now why didn't those scan- Why is the scanner so broken? Oh my god. This is a nightmare, I live in a nightmare. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Eh. Ah! Please, have more than one object in you. Or don't, you know? I don't think this is enough. I don't think this is this is 450 yet. You're joking, right? Excuse me. Locked? Okay. I guess I'm just gonna leave then. Thank you. Okay, please, please be a good amount, please. Oh, right, the pickles are gone too. Please be good weather, okay. I need to get 600. It's make or break time. I need 600. Basically flat 600. No less. If I'm gonna reach quota. Rage. Rage against the dying of the light. Thank God. Nice. God, I wish I could see. Ooh, good, good, good. Good, good, good. Oh, nice. Yes, yes, yes. That's exactly what I need. That's exactly what I need. Right, this is. Oh, we're so close. I just need like 150 more. Oh, God, thank God we did it. I'm out. I'm out. God. Wow. I think I added aneurysm. Okay, now it's still gonna be a little iffy. If I got 1,000, it's probably gonna be like 300, 400 a day, which is not super hard if I go to Titan every day. But like, I would have had some left over if I didn't die that time, but at least I made it. Fish. Oh, we have the cursed mask left over. Great. I like how it still thinks the pickles are there. Thousand 1,200 quota stare. No 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 no. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. You know what? While we're here, I may as well order an extra extension ladder, just in case I die again. This doesn't take up a day. It doesn't matter. If I was speedrunning, it would. I'm not really speedrunning. There's not really a time to compete against yet. Hello? Thank you. too long to be able to hear the entire connection terminated speech. Oh god. YouTube doesn't work for you? What does that mean? How does YouTube not work for you? Titans eclipsed. Okay. Well, that's not good. I guess that means we're going to Aster the first day. Not ideal. Your computer won't let you go to YouTube? So now you're using my Twitch channel to hear the connection terminated speech. Okay. That's funny. I'm your YouTube now. Holy crap. This place loves two-handed items. The ideal backup plan. Oh yeah. How much is this? Like 200, almost 200 right there. Pretty funny. Now this is what we call a good spawn. I'm treating this like Titan. I really shouldn't be. Okay, let's... prepare for the 10 million trips I'm gonna take. Now I get to do a really tedious tactic to get these two back at the same time. Because I don't feel like doing a third trip. Do you think the company has a McDonald's? The company is the McDonald's. Oh, I do need to be careful. It's new now. Your Happy Meal toy. Your Happy Meal toy is your crewmate's body. When they jump off the ship early and die. 272. Okay, that's not terrible. I really need to go type now. Okay, good. Now I need over 400 a day. I gotta really grind. That one death really set me back quite a bit, actually. I lost, like, what, 400 credits worth of stuff? Like, don't be mansion, don't be mansion, don't be mansion. Nice. Oh wow, nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna go to the fire exit. I don't feel like being Nutcracker. Oh, I have to go that way. Do I risk being Nutcrackered? Yeah. Pickles! Oh my god. Oh, you're coming this way. Can you leave? Can you actually leave, please? I have more than that total, I promise you. Oh, but I don't know. Got 272 last time. 272 plus 396? I thought it was more than that. Oh boy. That's not good. That's not good. that nutcracker screwed me over. I would have gotten more, I just didn't want to screw with it. I should really practice killing nutcrackers. That wasn't a good place to do it. It's the first time since, like, the mimic I heard that anything spawned right away. Usually doesn't happen, so probably won't happen again for a while, I hope. Now, all I need is Facility Titan, and I should be fine. Yes. Good. Good, this is good. Oh, robot.
Again?!
This never happens! I need the tea kettle. I don't think it's worth it for just a tea kettle. That is gonna be- wait, can I go anywhere this way? Oh no, I can. Oh, he's right there. It's annoying. Better not be a turret in here. Okay, good. Teeth. Eh. Magnifying glass, good. Bottles and the apparatus. I'll bring this over here. I'm gonna check the fire exit. More things are going to be spawning real fast. Okay. I'm going to hope I have enough. But I'm going to go counter. Things are going to start spawning. Like right now. almost 61. It doesn't count accurately. You know what? I'm gonna hope. There's no way I'm gonna live if I go back in. Or if I do go back, I probably won't find my way back. So there's no way. I'm just gonna hope. Pickles, bring me to victory. Drop. You want some of these? You want these? You fancy these? Maybe? I guess I'll die with honor. It's been a good run.
As you have not met the profit quota, your performance has been deemed below standard.
07.
Welcome to our disciplinary process.
It's always the 1000 quota where it starts getting real tricky. Man. Dozen instant nutcrackers.
Welcome to your first day on the job.
Alright, well.
This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract.
The doctor's appointment today. So I gotta get going.
Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company. Great asset to the company. Asset. Great asset to the company. Asset. Great asset.
Who else is playing with the company? Any other speedrunners?
Yeah, hi okay. Viking! It was so cute, it was just spinning around
shut
in
up.
Circles on the floor.
Who looks interesting? Well, somebody's carrying a TBH creature scrap.
Go.
It's modded, huh? Let's read them. Alright, I'll see you when I see ya. Don't know when I'm gonna stream next. I have a lot of doctor's appointments coming up, but hopefully soon. Alright, bye.